So good afternoon, each one of you. Let's continue with the worksheet number 19 of chapter 10 today. First, write each one of you your class name section. Worksheet number 19, question number A part, tick the most appropriate option. X is a comparison of an unknown quantity with a known quantity. So what we can say for X? Pendulum, measurement, motion, and or device, you can say. So as we have read in the definition of measurement, it is a comparison of, yes, measurement, comparison of known with unknown quantity. So the answer will be measurement. Next, number two, Akanksha was asked by her teacher to measure the length of the table using a measuring tape. Why was she asked to use a measuring tape? It is easy, new instrument, standard unit of measurements, only tool in the classroom. So why the teacher has asked to measure, use the measuring tape? What can be the answer?
Ma'am, it is a standard unit of measurement.
Yes, it is a standard unit of measurement. Number three, which of the following motion is not exhibited by a rotating fan? So circular is there, rotation is there, rectilinear is not there, because rectilinear is a motion which moves in the straight line. Yes. Sunita has three different strings of beads. P 18 centimeter, Q 2.8 and R equals to 2.203 mm. Which one of the following options shows the arrangement of the wires from the longest to the shortest? So children, first of all, you have to change it into the same units. Only then we can say that which is a longer or which is a smaller. So first of all, let's change all into centimeters. This is centimeter. Isme kaise ho jayega? 2.8 meter hai. 2.8 ka kya ban jayega? 280 centimeter. Okay. And this is 203 mm. So tell me which one is the small longest. Longest to smaller. Tell me which one is.
I think ma'am, longest is the Q.
Ma'am, B part.
Q part.
Ma'am, R P. Q P R.
Q P R.
P R.
Q R P. Q R P beta. Q R P is the longest. Q is 280, R is 20, and P is 18 centimeter. So this option will be the right one. Q R P. Next, the unit of measurements used to measure distance between the Chennai and Delhi.
Kilometer.
Kilometers, because kilometer, that is the longest one. Okay, number six. Two identical metal balls A and B moving in opposite direction with different speeds hit each other at point P. Okay. So changes will most likely appear in their shape, speed, direction, and volume. So in the opposite direction, when they hit each other, what will change?
D part 1, 2, and 3.
Ma'am, speed, they will stop.
No, the question is, the changes appear.
Their directions will change. The change.
Yes.
Ma'am, 1, 2, and 3.
Okay, but what can we change? One, to ek, to I'm totally agreed that direction will change. What else will change?
Ma'am, shapes.
Shapes.
Ma'am, shape.
Or kya change ho
sakta? Directions or speed. Direction, yes. Speed, shapes.
Yes, shape. Ma'am, but speed. Yes,
instead ma'am. Of shape, we can say direction and speed. Two and three. Direction and speed will change. Direction,
yes,
and
ma'am,
speed
will change. The metal ball.
Two and three. Next, filling the blanks using the appropriate words. Motion of a wheel of a car is.
Ma'am, circular motion.
Circulatory motion. 3.5 kilometers.
3,500 meters.
Meters. Motion of a pendulum is
circulatory.
Periodic. What type of a motion? Periodic. In a rectilinear motion, objects move along a
straight path.
Motion of a string of a guitar is an example of
periodic.
Periodic motion. To and fro. Next question number C part. Match the following columns. A part is motion in which an object repeat itself after a regular interval of time.
Periodic motion.
Length of the path between two places.
Distance.
It will be distance. Bullock cart. Animal power, you can say. Rail engine. Earlier that was measured in the same year. Next is a yard. Distance between the end of an outstretched arm and chin.
Mom, distance between the end.
Standard unit of measurement created by a French. That was a metric system.
Metric system.
Next, pendulum. To and fro motion. Pendulum with D part. To and fro motion. Next is sprinter.
Rectilinear motion.
So kindly, children, do it. Next is, give one example of linear motion. Linear means
March past.
Very good.
Straight track.
Yes. March past. Very good. What type of motion do the wheels of car show?
Ma'am, circular motion.
Circular motion.
Two kind of motion it shows.
Ma'am, circular and periodic.
Periodic? No. Translatory. Circular and translatory motion. Give two examples of random motion. Means random means any direction.
Mom, a ball.
Yes, motion of mosquito and
moving clouds.
Yes.
Ma'am, wind.
Yes, wind. But wind beta moves in the particular direction. Motion of mosquito and butterfly. They can move in any of the direction. Motion of clouds, even you can say. She wants to know the length of the rope in centimeters and measurements. What will be her answer? So, what can you say for answer number 10? This. Okay, children, next E part is here. Why can handspan and armpit not used to measure the standard units of length? Yes, Tanishq.
Ma'am, because everyone does not have the same length of their handspan or their arm length.
Yes, or you can say that the lengths vary from person to person. as the lengths vary from person to person. But I am writing in the short way. You have to write in the complete sentence. Next, children. Question number two. You have to arrange in the increasing order. So first of all, let me tell you, you have to change it into one unit. Only then you can do it. Either you change in the centimeter, either you change in the meters, the whole. Only then you can come that it is in the same unit. Okay, start doing it. How were small lengths measured in ancient times? In the meantime, we do the third one. Give me few ways how that lengths were measured in the earlier time.
Mom, with hand spans or their arm lengths.
और क्या क्या था? और टेल मी मोर
मैम थ्रेड में भी
सो दीज वर द मेथड्स अर्लियर वी वर यूजिंग टू मेजर ओके नाउ गो फॉर द क्वेश्चन नंबर टू I want each one to change it into the meters or centimeter you want to change?